Commitment 2010 coverage now, and this evening we're going to take a look at the first Congressional District primary race. Right now there are six Republicans campaigning for the chance to take on incumbent Carol Shea-Porter in November. But at this point it appears that four have emerged in what could be a photo finish.
With apologies to Danville's Peter Burse and Wolfboro's Rick Parent, analysts say the 1st District Republican primary is likely a four-horse race, including former Manchester Mayor Frank Ginta, Portsmouth Sean Mahoney, and businessmen Bob Astani and Rich Ashew.
The four major Republicans running for the chance to beat Carol Shea-Porter, here's the reality. They basically stand on the same positions if you go down issue by issue by issue.
So in terms of name recognition, Frank Ginta probably edges out former GOP committee member Sean Mahoney. Both are on TV with ads, while Ashew and Bastani, for now it appears, will rely on their professional backgrounds, radio, and word of mouth.
It comes down to a question of, A, who do you like, who do you believe, and who do you think can beat Carol Shea-Porter?
To that end, the latest WMUR Granite State poll shows the incumbent Shea-Porter beating all of the Republicans in varying degrees in head-to-head matchups come November. But in a 1st District congressional primary that has so far largely been void of any mudslinging, analyst James Pindle points out the dogfight in the Senate race could be the vehicle that sparks voter interest.
Who's going to turn out for this election? We put a lot of emphasis on the U.S. Senate race to drive up this turnout. And if that were the case, then maybe it's an air war, and maybe ads like Sean Mahoney, who's been spending a lot of money, maybe it begins to matter for him. But Frank Ginta has been putting together a very good ground game. And so if turnout is not as big as we thought, the ground game is going to matter more.
Of course, the debates could have a major impact on voter decision. In fact, 2 weeks from tomorrow, you can hear from the Republicans in the first congressional primary race during what is the leadoff night of the Granite State debates, which will be airing all that week right here on Channel 9.